Sharp Insurance and Bonding, K&N Filters, Redline Oil, Platinum Powder Coating, Kistler Powered Maxim this weekend.
Got them all in there. And again, we've got Gary Thomas down at the work area. He'll give us all the input from the changes and what's being told to the drivers. What kind of communication goes on between the team and the driver here as Jonathan Allen, first round in his zero.
Very bad.
I think the team will be headed for the trailer.
14.774.
But the point is, he's coasting to the work area. We'll get the word from
Supply TV Rings, Sharp Powered JBI. The door is open, and we will get a laugh out of
it. Hey, they need to survey the damage. Jonathan said, I need to go out and change the motors. You knew right off the bat. And there goes the team, and they'll head for the trailer and put a new bullet in the zero for tonight's scramble.
So we'll get Gary down to victory lane.
Yeah, we know who the winner is here.
Yep.
Wow.
That was easy if that was
yeah.
A
box. Yeah.
So Walker's got to be 14.7.
He's going to like Victory Circle here at the Speedway.
He is. So let's see here.
Get out here in 2 minutes?
Who knows?
All right.
Stop watch. Starts. There we go. You can see him out of the race car. There's Tyler Walker, the Pullman Agency Qualifying Challenge winner. And let's go trackside to Gary Thomas for a couple of words with your winner.
Well, Caleb and George, I don't know if this weekend could have gone any better so far for this man. Tyler Walker has been having a great year so far with the Golden State Challenge Series. He, along with Jonathan Allen, two of the top qualifiers on the West Coast. Tyler, and I'll tell you what, this weekend's going pretty well for you. The way last year ended, I'm sure you definitely want to get the work up on your resume.
Yeah, we've had a great weekend. We've got 40 more laps to go, and we got good engine, good car, good team, good driver, good everything we need. So hopefully our race car stay together 40 laps. We've been having some problems. We basically rebuilt this whole car. We put steel hymens. We've done everything we could to try to keep this car together because. It's rough out here. There's all kinds of stuff hitting us, and so we just got to try to keep it together and put together 40 laps, and I'm hoping we'll be sitting right here.
Great job, man. One more time. Race fans, let him hear it. T-Dub Tyler Walker, winner of the qualifying challenge, $1,000 richer.
Try to get Tyler in front of the race car for a picture real quick. Thanks, Gary.
And then it's Tommy Carlson in the Tachi Cabo Hotel Casino. backup starting fifth. It'll be Peter Murphy, sixth, Jonathan Allard. Kenneth, tell them how fast the lap that Tyler Walker ran.
Tyler Walker in race competition went 11.256.